Arduino circuit with two switches in parallel test. So either switch closes the circuit.